The cuvette should be 3/4 full. The cuvette has a clear side and a rough side. You're only going to want to be handling the rough side. Place the cuvette inside your holder with the clear side facing out. Put your holder in here so that it's facing in this direction. Close the lid, record the absorbance when it settles, as well as the wavelength through the little screen right here.